the first day I was brought on to judge poster sessions for the Division of Colloid and Surface Chemistry, I was greeted with open arms. I was introduced to ACS members who were very friendly, welcoming, and relaxed. That's what stands out to me about this division. One of the most interesting facts about our division is we serve two different subject areas, colloids and surface chemistry. This allows greater collaboration between our members across disciplines, particularly interfaces. My first leadership role was as secretary, and I learned about the open invitation to serve thanks to the informative newsletters and emails shared by our division. Now, as a leader, I find these tools useful for fluid communication and transparency with our membership. My work in the division helps to benefit my undergraduate students as well. By knowing the type of symposia that will be offered at future meetings, I'm able to help students participate in poster sessions and oral presentations at national meetings. The division recruits, coaches, and mentors young scientists with a vision towards growing and diversifying the membership. I will continue to focus on this goal when I become chair in 2019. Join the Division of Colloid and Surface Chemistry to be adopted into a community of openness and get involved in leadership roles that will help shape the future of science.